There are other like this one. Also, there are several associations, but for the purpose of this discussion, I will just include the last. So you can read so many references here. What do you mean by AWA? So American Water Works Association. American Water Works Association. So those are the most important. There are several others listed here, like AHAM. You have to read it if you want to pass the board exam. There are several questions that pertains to, for example, definition of terms or the acronyms. And they will ask very simple question, but confusing. For example, PDI, they will say, Philippine Drainage Institute. Okay? Then we'll say, Plumbing Drainage Institute. Or, they will put an S, for example, Institutes. And another option is without S, Institute. Which is one is correct. That's why you have to refer back to chapter 14 to be able to find which one is the correct answer. So, familiarize yourself. You don't need to memorize. So, there are plenty. Even you have some familiarity with other common organization like ANSI. You already know what is ANSI, right? So, what is ANSI? American National Standard Institute. Another familiar to you is ASTM, which means American Society for Testing and Materials. So maybe another common familiar to you is CS and FS, Commercial Standard and Product Standard. Okay. So again, another familiar to you is PNS, Philippine National Standard. So it is being implemented by DTI. And again, American Standard, UL, is what? Underwriters Laboratory. Okay, so very popular standard in appliances. Again, another very popular is ISO. The National Standard Organization. So EN also very popular standard in European countries. Okay? European countries standard. Okay? So there are more standards that you have to be familiar with, but what I've told you are just the most important. I just summarized it already for your consumption. If you don't know how to summarize it, the discussion of this listing would be so enormous that it would require at least 3 meetings. Right? So, how many? 178 organizations. Okay. Other things pertaining to chapter 14. So, what? 14.01. Section 14.01, meaning chapter 14.01, the number one section in chapter 14. So that is the what naming convention of the section inside the code. So section 14.01 states the minimum standard. So let us now go to the proper discussion of the code. This is now the topic of what board exam subject number 2. Which is about 10% of the board exam, okay? So, minimum standards. What are the minimum standards? So, material quality. All materials used in any plumbing system must be free from defect. So, that is number one consideration. every component must not be defective, no? Defective, no? So free from defects. So meaning to say, there must be some quality control. That's why there are UL, ANSI standards. So if you are on the construction site, it is your job as a master plumber to look at the sticker of those organizations. If there is no sticker, meaning it is not tested by reliable organization. But sometimes it is not 100% because there are fake stickers. So, however, it is not your fault of not be able to distinguish what is genuine and fake stickers. But it is your job, that is the difference. It is your job to look for the quality testing. Okay? Just do your job and you are what? Free from any troubles later on. Professional troubles, meaning there may be some companies and professional who will what? Took you to court. If you are doing your job well, then okay. Next standard, minimum, we are talking minimum. So labels, cast or stamp. Each length of pipe, fitting, strap fixture and device in plumbing or drainage system shall be integrally bossed. Bossed. What do you mean by bossed? Embossed. What do you mean by embossed? For example, this brand name is not embossed. It is printed. Okay? So, let's look around and find out which one are embossed and printed. So these are printed, all printed. So embossed, what do you mean by embossed? It is what?
Kambakan.
Okay, this one is embossed. Okay. So this is actually, that is actually reverse of embossed. Embossed is going up. Why? That is going inside the material, no? So that is not embossed. So reverse of embossed, but it is considered. It's considered. So why? To be able to detect which one is what, fake or not. If the brand is made up of what, printed on the bond paper, then. pasted, or then it can be easily detached. So there is a sense that we can say that maybe it is a fake.